Negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity. On scene, officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Oh. Az meg egy böki. Ülték a gumit.
response requested.
Akkor lehet volna menni.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
I swear I heard something. Nope.
Krokodil.
This here is off limits.
Simmer down, son. You didn't, No. I told him one of the boys feeding the unit. The move would probably imply those were little bitty bits of people.
Good. Because if Eddie doesn't throw this fight, them gators are gonna get a taste of the real thing.
I ain't gonna lose him.
Must have took off.
No luck. Moving on. Huh? Whew! This boy.
Get you out of here. Can you walk?
Yeah.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Tudyk's people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
Thank you.
Kela täytyy lennii.
Two dicks came by the gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Go on. That asshole Two Dicks is waiting for you.
Aivan intis.
Coming through.
Money on that fight.
Hey,
yeah.
You need glasses?
Fuck, thought someone to bust Eddie Kendall's ass loose. Fuck. I don't know if they're gonna cancel the fight or what.
Shit. Oh, two days ain't gonna be hard to take that kind of hit. Tommy, neither for that matter.
Something like in cold blood. It's goddamn reverse.
Probably part of the plan to brainwash him to the
she
zombie.
Tried to get the rest
thinking.
Of us to walk. In protest, she says. What are we supposed to do? So the fellas in management get a little grabby sometimes. That's just their way. I'm not gonna lose a
steady
pay.
Okay.
Barbier's deli has been closed for a week now. I guess you'll have to buy our boudin elsewhere.
So, about that fire spot.
Our guys are dying left and right.
But that's
what
God is
the
my
hell
business.
Is that?
I've been doing nothing but eating ribeyes and drinking martinis. Lost 63 pounds so far.
Holy shit!
It's like Christmas come early.
Hey, hey, over here! Cover!
Az már meg. Felgyújtottak egy Molotov koktéllal. Imádom.
What we really need to do around here is take
someone bust Eddie Cannon's ass loose. Yeah. Fuck. Don't know if they're gonna cancel the fight or what.
Shit. Old Two Dicks ain't gonna be happy taking that kind of hit. Tommy neither, for that matter.
Only a TV dinner. Can't you imagine?
What was that?
Men have expectations, needs. If you can't fill them, well, they'll find someone else who can. Why, I wouldn't know.
So she tried to get the rest of us to walk out. In protest, she says.
Shit's going down, boys.
So the fellas have managed to...
Consider it done.
Hey, I'm not gonna lose a steady paycheck over it.
Motherfucker's got business to attend to.
After my brothers were done with him, he knew better than to come out of the hollow and bother decent folks.
Making sure everyone has the ability to express their right to vote.
Right, Vic? Honey, there ain't nothing right about you running around with a bunch of cops.
That guitar nonsense. A lot of warbling and noise. But my upstairs neighbor can't be more than 20. That's all that boy listens to.
I think this person's dead.
Barbieri's deli has been closed for a week now. I guess you'll have to buy a boudin elsewhere.
Huh?
Gonna find that scary fuck!
We talked about moving once. But where's better than here? That amusement park's been closed a while. I wonder what that boy was doing there.
Huh?
I'm doing everything I can to keep him together, but he's been gone 2 years. 2 years! The military won't tell me what's going on, these doctors won't tell me what's going on, and God forbid he would ever open his mouth to tell me what happened over there.
Wish I could afford to move out to someplace a little quieter.
Hmm.
Hey, bro.
Oh, fuck. I guess I gotta go to the dentist. Goddamn tooth is killing me.
Okay. Deli.
Okay,
but it hasn't been the same
where
quality
you
lately.
Them?
At least they're keeping an eye on.
Huh?
Boys!
sucker! Stay behind me! Taking cover! Yeah, you like that, huh?
Another body! I say we tried that area. How'd it get by us?
We don't find him, the chief will be pissed.
Look who I found!
Situation.
I've been working with the Marcanos, huh?
Yep. Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
Putting us in there gives us a foothold on the district. All you gotta do is make it official at the next sit-down.
See some of the faces on the white folks wandering in here since we took over. Like they're lost.
Menjünk tovább. Na. A lilák nevében ezt is befoglaltuk. Kajálda. Autószerep. Igen, itt van egy küldetés most. Ó, banyák, még rohadt sok van. De elvileg ezzel a területtel végeztünk. Szerintem eljövök ide. És megcsináljuk azt a területet is. Még miatt nagyon a küldetünk be. was nice. Astaruhat. Tässä majd oldalta fölküldi szerintem. Ah, nem jó, felé gyere belém. Nem látod, hogy farolok?
Santini, that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts them to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
Yo. Új, majdnem belement.
think Mr. Santini got here not too long ago? He pissed?
Is he pissed? Goddamn right he's pissed. Christ, do you know how much money he makes off of those trains? Took a baseball bat to Little Eddie. Fuck. Little Eddie's head split like a goddamn watermelon. We fucked this up. He's coming after us next. So let me know if you see something.
Zabavit će jedino stack as da pak pitani ako tu te svastak. Meg nézzük a másik oldalról. Van egy fölfele vezető.
really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon.
After I was discharged, I wandered around for a couple, 3 months, did some odd jobs. I got arrested once or twice for fighting. But I always kind of knew I was going into seminary. It just took a little while for it to sink in, I suppose. Once I was done with seminary, Bishop Jenkins sent me to St. Michelle's Home for Colored Boys. That orphanage was a pile of shit from the day I got there till the day I left. But I loved it. I loved helping those boys.
Szóval akkor ezt is befoglaltuk. Beszélni kell Vitóval. Jó. De jövünk. Azt is megcsináljuk, azt utána jöttük.
Would you just move on?
Nothing to see here. Take off. Whatever it takes to find you, boy!
Stop slacking. Come on. You don't want to put the effort in. I'll find someone who does.
Chop chop, let's go. We got a schedule to keep. Spider-1, boys!
Let's fuck him up!
There! Get him! Spider-1, boys! Get down! Get him from the other side! Come on! He's all yours, boys! From a dead man, dumbass!
I want to know what you assholes are doing at the dump.
Oh, after what you did? Those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
You answer to me.
Oh.